morning, all of you.
Good morning, ma'am.
Yes, good morning.
Good morning, ma'am.
Yes. Okay, so we have already done the poem Solitude, and I hope you all have understood.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. And I gave you some homework also. I told you to do exercise A on your own. Have you done that?
Yes, ma'am.
Let's sit in the class so that even those who have not done it, they may also mark it. First one, what happens when we weep?
We weep alone.
Alright, so option C, we weep alone. How does the poet describe earth?
Old and sad.
Okay, old and sad. Option B, old and sad. If you sing, who will answer?
The hills
will answer. What happens when we spend our day rejoicing?
People will seek us.
People will seek us. Right. And fifth one, what thing of ours do people not want? What they don't want from us?
Our woes.
They don't want our sorrow. They don't want our sadness. They want only joy. They want mirth, laughter, pleasure. That's all. Okay. Exercise B.
Ma'am, your voice.
Are you able to hear me? Yes or no?
Ma'am, your voice is not coming.
Ma'am, your voice is not coming clearly. Yes, ma'am.
Beta, it will become better in a while. Maybe some network issues. And otherwise also don't worry, because I will send you the recording. And in the recording, the voice will not lag. So you can go, if you miss anything, you can go through the recording and you will get it. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Alright. Exercise B, number one. This I also told you to do. Read the poem once again and complete the table. Things people like when you share. So what are the things that people like when we share it with them?
Not like this.
One by one. Open your mic, speak up, and then switch it off again. Yes.
Ma'am, pleasure and sadness.
Okay, one of you. Yes, Alokik. Let's hear what you have to say.
Ma'am, pleasure and sadness.
No, what they want. So they want pleasure. Alright, in the first table only. Things people like when you share. So they like when we share with them our pleasure. Okay, so pleasure. Then number two. In the first list.
Ma'am, third
fine.
Okay.
Yes.
Ma'am, nectared wine.
Yes, beta. Aditi, what were you saying?
Ma'am, nectared wine.
I am not able to hear you.
Ma'am, she's saying nectared wine.
Okay, yes, right. Nectared wine is correct. Nectared wine. Then, more.
Ma'am,
happiness.
Ma'am,
okay, happiness is correct.
Ma'am, feast.
Okay. So, you have written pleasure, happiness, nectared wine, feast. Even you can add mirth, M-I-R-T-H. Mirth means your joy. They want your joy. Okay. The second list. Things people don't like when you share.
Ma'am, our woes.
W-O-E-S, woes. We don't like when we share our woes. Second?
Ma'am, being sad.
Sadness? They don't like our sadness. You can add sadness.
Ma'am, grief.
Gall, yes, life's gall. G-A-L-L.
Fast. Ma'am, grief.
बेटा?
मैम ग्रीफ।
ग्रीफ यस। दे डोंट लाइक टू शेयर, मीन्स पीपल डोंट लाइक व्हेन वी शेयर आर ग्रीफ, आर ट्रबल्स, सैडनेस, गॉल।
मैम ग्रीफ।
आर फेलियर आल्सो, लाइक इफ वी आर सक्सेसफुल देन दे लाइक टू शेयर विद दैट, इफ वी आर a failure so they don't like to share our pain. So I think you have enough,
ma'am. Can I write grief?
Yes ma'am.
Yes ma'am. What do you want to write?
Ma'am fast. Ma'am weak.
Fasting. Yes, they don't like fasting.
Ma'am weep.
Weep.
Ma'am weep.
All right, they don't like when we weep. Okay, so you write weeping. They don't like you
crying. Ma'am lonely.
I think that is enough now. More than enough options you have got, right?
Yes ma'am.
Okay, so let's move on.
Yes ma'am.
Exercise B, question number 2. What advice does the poet give in the first 2 lines of the poem? What advice does the poet give in the first 2 lines of the poem? Okay, are you ready? If you
don't know
the spelling of any word, ask me. Otherwise also, I will tell you the difficult spellings. But I will dictate and you have to write. Okay. In the first 2 lines, in the first 2 lines of the poem, in the first 2 lines of the poem, comma, the poet tells us that we are alone, A-L-O-N-E, in our times of sorrow, S-O-R-R-O-W, full stop. I will repeat the sentence again. In the first 2 lines, T-W-O-2, in the first 2 lines of the poem, comma, the poet tells us that we are alone in our times of sorrow. Full stop. Continue. Don't write continue. Continue in the answer. For when we laugh, comma, The world laughs with us. Full stop. It shares. S-H-A-R-E-S. It shares our happiness. It shares our happiness. H-A-P-P-I-N-E-S-S. Happiness. Full stop. But when we weep, comma, Nobody is a single word, N-O-B-O-D-Y, nobody is there, T-H-E-R-E, nobody is there to comfort us, comfort, C-O-M-F-O-R-T, nobody is there to comfort us, comma, and we we weep alone. And we weep alone. Full stop. I will repeat the whole answer again. See if you have missed anything. In the first two lines of the poem, comma, the poet tells us that we are alone in our times of sorrow. R-O-U-R. In our times of sorrow. Full stop. For when we laugh, comma, the world laughs with us. Full stop. It shares our happiness. Full stop. But when we weep, comma, nobody is there to comfort us, comma, and we weep alone. Full stop. Have all of you written?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Third question in exercise B. According to the poet, what do human beings seek out and what do they want to avoid? According to the poet, what do human beings seek out and what do they want to avoid?
Please wait.
Okay. You can leave space for the question and continue with the answer. Okay. Leave two lines. If you have big writing, leave three lines. And let's continue. According to the poet, according, A-C-C-O-R-D-I-N-G, A-C-C-O-R-D-I-N-G, according to the poet, P-O-E-T, according to the poet, comma, human beings, H-U-M-A-N, human beings, B-E-I-N-G-S, B-E-I-N-G-S, human beings seek happiness, seek, S-E-E-K, human beings seek happiness, H-A-P-P-I-N-E-S-S, human beings seek happiness, comma, and they want to avoid, A-V-O-I-D, avoid grief, G-R-I-E-F, grief. Comma, for they have enough grief, for they have enough, E-N-O-U-G-H, for they have enough grief, G-R-I-E-F, enough grief of their own. Enough grief of their. Here we will use T-H-E-I-R because we are using it in respect with people. So T-H-E-I-R. Grief of their own. O-W-N. Full stop. Continue.
Mom?
Yes?
Mom, after grief?
After grief?
Yes, mom.
Where? They want to avoid grief after that or have enough grief of their own? Where?
Mom, for they have enough grief.
Enough grief of their own. Enough grief of their. T-H-E-I-R. Of their own. O-W-N. Full
okay,
stop.
Mom.
Continue. To a person's, P-E-R-S-O-N apostrophe S, P-E-R-S-O-N apostrophe S, to a person's call of mirth, to a person's call of mirth, persons call of mirth, M-I-R-T-H. To a person's call of mirth, comma, people echo, people echo, E-C-H-O, E-C-H-O, people echo with equal, echo with equal, E-Q-U-A-L, E-Q-U-A-L, equal excitement. Equal excitement, E-X-C-I-T-E-M-E-N-T, E-X-C-I-T-E-M-E-N-T, excitement, full stop.
Ma'am?
Yes?
Can you repeat after echo?
Echo with equal excitement. Echo with equal, E-Q-U-A-L, equal excitement, E-X-C-I-T-E-M-E-N-T, equal excitement, full stop. Our moments, R-O-U-R, our moments, M-O-M-E-N-T-S, M-O-M-E-N-T-S, are moments of pleasure, are moments of pleasure, P-L-E-A-S-U-R-E, P-L-E-A-S-U-R-E, are moments of pleasure, will be attended, will be attended, A-T-T-E-N-D-E-D, A-T-T-E-N-D-E-D, our moments of pleasure will be attended by many, our moments of pleasure will be attended by many, comma, but during,
ma'am, can you repeat
what?
Of pleasure.
Our moments of pleasure, P-L-E-A-S-U-R-E, will be attended, A-T-T-E-N-D-E-D, attended by many, comma, but during our, O-U-R, but during our sadness, but during our sadness or bitter, sadness or bitter, B-I-T-T-E-R, bitter moments, but during our sadness, but during our sadness or bitter, B-I-T-T-E-R, bitter moments, M-O-M-E-N-T-S, comma, the world will leave us alone, the world will leave us alone, the world will leave us alone, full stop. Written, all of you?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so let's move on to answer with reference to the context. First one is, they want full measure of all your pleasure, but they do not need your woe. Be glad and your friends are many. Be sad and you lose them all. First part, 1A, who wants full measure of your pleasure? Who wants full measure of your pleasure? You can leave space for the question. Leave space for the question. See how much space you require. And then start with the answer. Section C, question 1, part A. Write down. Who wants full measure of her pleasure? Other people. Write down the answer. Other people. Other people. want, other people want, full measure, other people want, full measure, M-E-A-S-U-R-E, full measure of our pleasure, full measure of our, O-U-R, full measure of our, O-U-R, pleasure, P-L-E-A-S-U-R-E, P-L-E-A-S-U-R-E, pleasure, full stop. Other people want full measure of our pleasure. Written?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Part B.
Yes, ma'am.
Why do people not want our woe? Why do people not want our woe? Means why they don't want our sadness, why they don't want to be a part of our grief. Write down. People do not want our woes. People do not want our woes, W-O-E-S, because they have enough, E-N-O-U-G-H, because they have enough woes, W-O-E-S, enough woes of their own, enough woes of their, T-H-E-I-R, enough woes of their own, O-W-N. Full stop. I will repeat again. People do not want our woes because they have enough woes of their own. Written, all of you?
Yes, ma'am.
What happens when we are glad and when we are sad? What happens when we are glad and when we are sad? Write down. When we are glad, G-L-A-D, when we are glad, comma, we have many friends. When we are glad, G-L-A-D, glad, comma, we have many friends. F-R-I-E-N-D-S, we have many friends, comma. When we are sad, or add but also, but when we are sad, add but when we are sad, R-A-R-E, but when we are sad, comma, we lose, L-O-S-E, but when we are sad, comma, we lose, L-O-S-E, we lose all our friends. We lose, L-O-S-E, we lose all our, O-U-R, all our.
Ma'am.
Yes, beta.
Ma'am, after, but when we are sad,
comma, we lose all our friends. We lose all our, O-U-R-R, friends, F-R-I-E-N-D-S. Full stop. Written?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Number two. Number two. There is room in the halls of pleasure for a large and lordly train, but one by one we must all file on through the narrow aisles of pain. Okay, number A, part A. Where do people want to gather? Leave space for the question. Continue with the answer. People want to gather in the people want to gather. GATHER. People want to gather in the Sorry for the disturbance. Okay.
Ma'am, after gather.
Yes, people want to gather in the halls. In the halls of pleasure. In the halls. HALLS. Halls of pleasure. 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 Put a dash. And then continue. Wherever is a single word. Wherever. WHEREVER. Wherever they find happiness. Wherever they find happiness. HAPPINESS, happiness and mirth. MIRTH. Happiness and mirth. Full stop. I will repeat the answer again. People want to gather in the halls of pleasure. Put a dash. Wherever they find happiness and mirth. Full stop. Yes, written all of you?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Time's over and we will stop here. We'll continue tomorrow. When we meet
ma'am,
tomorrow,
please, sir.
Again in the... No, beta. Not this. This is not dash. This is a forward slash, oblique sign.
Okay, ma'am.
Sorry, dash is like a small horizontal line. Yes.